Welcome back to Starfield. So we're still here in the Nishina Research level. We have to get down over that way. That's to where the lab's at, I guess. Gotta find out how to get over there, though. Let's see if we can go. Nope, we can't go in there. There's nothing in there. Let's change dimensions here. Go over to the other one. Oh, we can open this. Okay. I didn't open this before. Oh, level 34, nice. Alright, we can put another point in here. Sure. Pistols do 50% more damage. Okay, nice. Pistol gills grant 25% critical chance for 5 seconds if you get that one. Which honestly, that's probably the worst one. I'd rather just have the extra damage. I don't really care about the extra crit chance. Oh, here we go, right here. Duh. I didn't see this in the last episode. I go that way now. Poison Scout Cobber Shoddy, Epic Shotgun. Not that great, honestly. I noticed that legendaries in this game are like super rare. Like, I've only got like, I think like one or two legendaries in this entire playthrough, and I have over 100 hours. Let's change dimensions here. Okay, we can go this way now in this dimension. All right. Let's go back here, make sure there's no loot. As if I need any more loot, right? I'm already 856 mass at the moment. Wait for my CO2 to recover. I legit can't even walk without using oxygen. Without using CO2. Insane. I guess I could move like this. This gun has a mega recoil. Where the hell is it at? Oh, there it is. I really hate when I reload and it doesn't, like, reload properly. I don't understand why that happens. You can, like, move and it'll do that. Oh, shit. Sort of ambushed me from behind. Bring it. Come on. But yeah, this is probably the biggest area in the game that we've been to. This area is freaking massive. The Nishina Research level. Freaking insane. There was something up there. Let them come to us. Research lab computer. Oh, okay, this is just for the robots and stuff. Don't need to use that. Everything over here. Okay, we have to use a distortion here. It's cool too because This area reminds me of like an area you'd see in like Fallout, right? And then the other dimension is like an area you'd see in like, well, it wouldn't be an area you'd see in Skyrim, but you know, like not being destroyed is what I mean. Go in there. And I love Fallout 3, by the way. I got almost all the achievement score for that game. Big boy. Adolescent. Taxi queen. That was the queen. We just killed the queen. But I don't think that's like, it said adolescent king though, or queen though. Which doesn't that mean like really young queen? So there's probably another queen somewhere. A full grown queen. Oh god, that water's toxic. Oops. I'm gonna look over here before going that way. I haven't got enough loot yet. Okay, well that's pretty much it anyway. Alright, let's go over here. And this area has been so massive that I probably miss stuff, believe it or not. Even though I'm pretty good at thoroughly looking around, I can almost guarantee I miss stuff. And that's okay, I don't really care. I got a majority of the stuff here. Dang it. Got to delete some save files here. Damn. Let me go down some so I can start deleting them. Just so it'll stop asking me over and over again. You can see it's been a while since I played. These are back in October 2023, and it's December. So I did take a break from the game. Okay, that should be good. I deleted quite a lot of them. Oh, that one spawned on me. Back to my pump shotgun. I like using this gun. It's not very good though. Okay, we're supposed to use this. Oh, the digi pick there. I didn't even see it. Alright, let me save it one more time. I know I've been saving it a lot, but. Alright, let's do it.
Controls are available on designated security terminals.
Override the lockdown in the storage section. Dang, we got another section to do. Wow. This area is freaking massive, man. Like, it's definitely the biggest area we've been in, besides, unless you count New Atlantis as one whole area. Obviously, New Atlantis is the biggest if you count the whole city. But if you only count each section as a area, then this area is probably the biggest. I'll say this, the biggest dungeon we've been in. How about that? And then New Atlantis is the biggest city, obviously. Override lockdown storage section. There we go. Okay, this gun sucks. Coachman will put them in the dirt though, and it'll leave their effing picture on a t-shirt as well. Damn. It's like ridiculous damage. Holy crap, I'm dead. Level 46. Damn, no wonder I died. Like 12 levels higher than me. That again.
Controls are available on designated security terminals.
Someone ought to save before fighting that damn turret. Get all this shit real quick again. Damn. Can't believe I lost. Okay. What the? I'm gonna fight the enemies again? This gun puts him in the dirt. Okay, we gotta get up there, so that'll lead up there. Okay, this leads back. Okay, so we have to go this way. Ridiculously high level turret. I'm gonna chuck a grenade up at it. Crazy. High level enemies do a lot of damage, turns out. Okay, this is the way we gotta go right here. Holy shit. Okay, gotta do 7 of them though. Three more left. One more left up there. Oh shit. Okay, I went away. Artifact. Lambda. Here we go. Alright, now we gotta talk to Raphael. I guess the final artifact too, right? Oh, nice. I want to actually use the distortion though and go to the other dimension and see if we can get one of those on the other dimension as well. Where's the distortion at, though? Distortions at. I don't know if they disappeared because we did all that. Maybe it did. The game did say they would disappear and that we'd be stuck in whatever world we're in. So maybe we are stuck in this timeline, or in this dimension. Yeah, let's just continue here. There he is, right there. Let's go ahead and talk to him.
I wasn't sure if you were alive or if you were going to come back for me. I mean, not that I'm not grateful, but why? Why not stay in that other universe? Yeah, I do. It's not much, but I scrounged up a few things you might still be able to use. You're welcome to anything else you find lying around, too. No one's going to miss it. And as for me, I owe you. You ever need an engineer, just say the word. Now, let's get off this damn rock. It's not safe to talk here.
Entangled. That's probably the longest mission we've ever done. Now we have to go to the Nova Galactic Research Station.
There's nothing left here. Come on, let's go.
Hey, get out of here. I wonder if we can access that computer. Oh yeah, we already have. That's right. Yeah, we did that before. Let's get out of here. So yeah, I guess we have Raphael now. And he's part of the crew now, I guess. He's an engineer. Alright, let's talk to Andrea.
Did you need something? Back to it then.
Oh, I guess you don't have to. Said to talk to her.
Yes? Come there. Meet your death.
Oh, it's because we were in combat. Alright, now let's talk to her.
Is something amiss? Yes, of course. I am not surprised you have questions. You know, of course, of our tumultuous history with the people of the settled systems. Few have forgiven the Serpent's Crusade. The High Council worries that many would still plot to wipe us out completely. And so we watch. We look for warning signs, and we send word back. And it does not help that we are unfortunately still dependent on supplies. Life on the edge of the settled systems is difficult, and no one will formally trade with us. So agents also help oversee deals with smugglers and the operations needed to transport supplies back home. For all that I have seen and experienced, I have never been as afraid as the day Sarah and Vladimir confronted me. But they agreed to keep my secret, and they have held true to their word. That surprised me, but also gave me some amount of comfort. I know that most would not react the same. House Varun is still widely hated in the settled systems, and that sentiment will not change anytime soon. It is, after all, much of the reason I was sent here in the first place. I am human. Of course it bothers me. But I have a mission. And my mission helps preserve the lives and safety of my people. That is more important than my personal feelings. That is not for me to decide. If the High Council summons me home, I will go. Until then, I will perform whatever tasks they ask of me. You might as well just ask me to explain the universe. Here is what I can tell you. The Great Serpent revealed himself to Jinan Barun decades ago. He explained that it was he who had created this galaxy and breathed life into it. And while he had slumbered after his creation, he would return soon. And when he did, those who had served him in his stead would be rewarded while the rest were cast into shadow. And so, for generations, we have prepared for his return. It is not for the faint of heart, I assure you. To know what the future will bring, what will be not just your fate, but out of all those around you. And yet to have no choice but to keep that to yourself, it is a challenge. But as I have told you, it also fills me with purpose. And that purpose is what guides me and drives me. You are welcome. I enjoy the conversation. I am always willing.
It's needless to say, but I got a lot of stuff to get rid of. That area had so much stuff. Can't carry anymore.
Ah, yes, we are at last.
Careful. Those things could be anywhere. I'd really like to get out of here now.
All right, let's get on the ship then. It's still starting to talk to Andreja, though.
Yes, very good.
Well, let's get on the ship and see what happens. I went into first person, or third person, I mean. Oh, there it goes. Went back to normal. Oh crap, it's full. That only holds 40. This back over here holds 150 though. Yep, I'm out of inventory space.
Yeah, what's up?
Hey, it's always a good...
Yeah, I'm happy to take a couple.
Give stuff to Heller, I guess.
Try not to miss me too.
I still have to get rid of 400 weight.
Too much.
Everything looks good at my station, Captain. Ready for action, Captain.
Over. I can't tell you how grateful I am to be out of there. Thank you. If you don't mind, I'll tag along until we get back to civilization. Anywhere I'll do. I can catch a ride back to New Atlantis on my own. And then, if you ever need an engineer, or just want to talk, look me up at the viewport. I owe you. I am, but... not right now. Let me get back to New Atlantis, get some rest, And then? Yes. It's the least I can do, after all you've done for me. I still have friends in New Atlantis. I'll stay with them until I'm back on my feet. After that, I'm not sure. Next time you're in the city, meet me at the viewport. It'd be great to have someone I can talk to. No one else will ever believe me. I need some time to recover, but I'll manage. If I can survive that, I can survive anything.
All right, guys, there's only one thing
all
to do
well, Captain. All things
when you're over encumbered. And that is to drop stuff on the ground. So we're going to have to do that. God. This is gonna be so stupid. I'm gonna have so much stuff on the ground. I think I'm just gonna drop the heavy stuff and that's it. Look how many notebooks I have. Insane. I have to drop some weapons and stuff.
Are you quite sure you don't want to hold on to that?
Can't really hold on to it, my inventory. And those are seven. Those are 7 weight. But it's a pretty good weapon, honestly. Pretty good weapon. That's one of those explosive ones. Almost got it all. Yeah, that's good. Oh my god. Look at all this stuff on the ground. Holy shit. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the video here. Look at the view. This is so insane. This food tray is glitching. But yeah, I'm in the video here. Thanks for watching. Later. Weird. And yes, I know I said thank you twice. Oops. Short-term memory loss, people. Like, not even joking, like, before I end the video, like, I'll say something like, 1 minute, the next minute I'll forget what I just said. I have, like, pretty bad short-term memory loss. But yet, my long-term memory is insanely good. Like, I remember stuff from, like, 10 years ago. So it's very strange. But anyway, thanks for watching. Thanks again for watching. Later. Crap, I had the volume turned up. You guys couldn't even hear me. Thanks again for watching. Later. There we go.